Michael Jackson had become the dominant figure in popular music. He made music videos into a new art form. And could he dance? Led by Milton Ruffin for Man in the Mirror.